Hey guys, so today I'm gonna play a game called Cookie Clicker, and it's made by me. So this anyways, basically it's just Cookie Clicker, I guess, but it's in Scratch. Basically, you just click the cookie, and once you get 100 cookies, you can buy an auto clicker. You can see it gives me 0.1 cookies per second. Yeah. Then you just gotta keep doing it until like. There's so much cookies. This game that I made, I guess 9/2019, a long time ago. A year. That's a long time. Anyways, the second booker, that's a lot. I'm almost there to 249. Okay, you can buy it. Boom. Then we should get 0.2 cookies per second now. Yay. You know, how did I do this? Hey, I'm back. Okay. So anyways, yeah, not much cookies, one gone. Ooh. So basically the golden cookie gives you 5,000 cookies, as you can see. Anyways, yeah, you see, got 5k cookies. I'm gonna buy a farm. The farm now costs 7,777. If you wanna see the update logs, I have an idea. You see that, but anyways, 1.0, this game is sure 1.1. Upgrade another page for the shop. 1.2, nice and things for 2 cookies. Yeah, I made a new upgrade called 2 cookies, and when you buy it, you get. You can click on 2 cookies, and when you buy, you know, a thing, it just changes the cost. It just go up. But the newest update, I'll show you. So new upgrade, aka 2 cookies. Another feature, yada yada yada, more bugs, UI, and a bug. Yeah, there's like a lot of bugs. But yeah, so the newest update, it just changes the cost, but it just doesn't change like the same number, like it goes up by 200 and again. No, it just goes up like different, you know, prices, like, you add the price will go up like $333. Then when you buy it again, you know, it like changes, maybe it will go up, you know, like $200. That's basically it. You wanna know how I did it? So here, I'll show you. Anyway, so here is a real one. So basically here it says change cost of auto clicker. So you have 2 stuff, because one is the one where you subtract the thing. So you just subtract it, then the real cost is like, the cost, you know, costs. Actually, not. It will say minus 200. then the one you see now is just 200. So yeah, I could have. So basically, how did I make a negative number to positive? Basically, 0 minus, you know, like negative 200, it will make it to 200. I can show you in my calculator. So basically, yeah, here I tested a thing. So basically, 0 minus negative 190, then boom, it will be positive. That's what I did, and I just did it with the others. So yeah, anyways, I have a lot of variables because, yeah, I just have variables. Yeah, I worked on this game like for a lot. So yeah, and basically I had a bug for this one, Cookie 2. So basically the bug was, when you buy it, then you go to the shop, then exit it, the second cookie will be gone. So yeah, basically, so basically I did this. So you press the fly, when you press the flag, it will just be gone, because that means you won't restart. Basically, when you buy it, there will be a broadcast, like broadcast. Cookies, where is that? Here. And here it says broadcast show the other cookie. Then you can do that and set cookie too. So this basically shows it. And this is for when cookie too. So it will hide, and if we don't have this, it will just hide, okay? But when you do this, it will show. So yeah. Anyways. And yeah. Bye guys.